solution of question number 4, the equation are x plus y is equal to 5 and 2x plus 2y is equal to 10. So a1 upon a2 is equal to half, b1 upon b2 is equal to half, c1 upon c2 is equal to minus 5 by minus 10. That is half. Means a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2. Hence the two lines are consistent. The equation has infinite number of solutions. Now the second part of solution, fourth, is the two equations are x minus y is equal to 8. The second equation is 3x minus 3y is equal to 16. So a1 upon a2 is equal to 1 upon 3, b1 upon b2 is equal to 1 upon 3, c1 upon c2 is equal to half. Hence a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is not equal to c1 upon c2. Hence the two lines are inconsistent. Now the solution of third part of question 4 is the equation are 2x plus y minus 6 is equal to 0. The second equation is 4x minus 2y minus 4 is equal to 0. So a1 upon a2 is equal to half, b1 upon b2 is equal to minus half, c1 upon c2 is equal to 3 by 2. So a1 upon a2 is not equal to b1 upon b2. Hence the line are inconsistent and you will get unique solution. Means both the line intersect at a point. Now the solution fourth part of the question number 4, that is solution fourth. The two equations are 2x minus 2y minus 2 is equal to 0. The second equation is 2x minus 4y minus 5 is equal to 0. Hence a1 upon a2 is equal to half, b1 upon b2 is equal to half, and c1 upon c2 is equal to 2 by 5. So a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is not equal to c1 upon c2. So the two lines are inconsistent, means they are parallel, they do not intersect, neither they do not intersect nor they are coincident. Now come to the solution of question number 5. The question number of 5 says that the the question number 5, half the perimeter of rectangular garden whose length is 4 meter more than its width is 36 meter. Find the dimension of garden. Let x is the width of rectangular garden, then length of the rectangular garden will be x plus 4 meter. So perimeter of the rectangular part will be twice of x plus 4. Bracket के अंदर पूरा 2 times of x plus 4, because x is the width and x plus 4 is the length. So half of perimeter is 36 meter. Then half of 2 times of 2x plus 4 is equal to 36 meter. These two cancel out this half. So 2x plus 4 is equal to 36 meter. 2x is equal to 36 minus 4 is equal to 32 meter. So x is equal to 32 divided by 2, that is 16 meter. So the width of path is 16 meter and length of path will be x plus 4, that is 16 plus 4 is equal to 20 meter. Now come to the question number 6. The question number 6 is given the linear equation 2x plus 3y minus 8 is equal to 0. write another linear equation in two variable such that geometrical representation of pair so form in first part these lines are parallel. First part the lines are intersecting. So A1 upon A2 should not be equal to B1 upon B2. A1 upon A2 should not be equal to B1 upon B2. A1 upon 2 time of इसमें जो लाइन दी हुई है उसमें A1 2 है और B1 3 है. So 2 upon A2 is equal to 3 upon B2. यानी 2 by 3 is not equal to 3 by 2. So the second line may be 3x minus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0. Now second part of this question, lines are parallel means this condition satisfied, means A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2 should not be equal to C1 upon C2. So 6x plus 6y minus 6 is equal to 0. So second pair of equation may be 6x plus 6y minus 6 is equal to 0. If the lines are coincident line, then A1 upon A2 will be equal to B1 upon B2 will be equal to C1 upon C2. Means 4x plus 6y minus 16 is equal to 0. This may be the second equation, may be one of the second equation. Now come to the question number 7. Draw a graph between line x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0, and this will give you, if you transfer this term y in this side, y is equal to x plus 1. Now second equation is 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0. So if you find out 2y is equal to 12 minus 3x, so y will be equal to 12 minus 3x divided by 2. So from the first equation you get four different value x. If you put x is equal to 0, you will get y is equal to 1. In this equation y is equal to x plus 1. So if x is equal to 0, then y will be equal to 1. If x is equal to minus 1, यहाँ पे x की वैल्यू यदि माइनस रखते हैं तो y की वैल्यू 0 आती है. इसी तरह से x की वैल्यू यदि यहाँ पे 2 रखते हैं देन y विल कम 3. x की वैल्यू 4 रखते हैं देन y विल बी इक्वल टू 5. सो इफ यू प्लॉट दीज फोर पॉइंट्स मीन्स 0 1 0 1 0 1 दिस पॉइंट -1 0 -1 0 दिस पॉइंट, ठीक है, 4 5 4 हियर एंड 5 हियर दिस पॉइंट और 2 3 2 3, सो दिस इज द पॉइंट 2 3. सो दिस विल बी इक्वेशन ऑफ दिस वन. दिस इक्वेशन इज x माइनस y प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0. दिस लाइन शोज इक्वेशन फर्स्ट x माइनस y प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0. नाउ कम टू द सेकेंड इक्वेशन. सेकेंड इक्वेशन इज y इज इक्वल टू 12 माइनस 3x डिवाइड बाई 2. सो इफ यू पुट इन दिस इक्वेशन x इज इक्वल टू 0, यू विल गेट y इज इक्वल टू 6. इफ यू put x is equal to 4, then you will get y is equal to 0. If you put x is equal to 3, you will get y is equal to 12 minus 6 divided by 2, that is the value of y comes as 3. If you plot these 3 points, then you will get this equation 0 6 0 6. This point is 0, 6, 4, 0. 4, 0 is this point. So this point, and the third point is 2, 3. 2, here 2 and here 3. So these three, joining these three lines, it will give you the second line. This is 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0. Now these two lines intersect at a point 2, 3. And this is the region where which lies in between the intersection point of these two lines and x-axis. This is the x-axis. So this is the region, shaded region. And vertexes of this triangle is minus 1, 0, 4, 0, this point, and 2, 3. These are the three vertices of this triangle. And this is the shaded region is the triangular region. Okay. It is all about the solution of exercise 3.1.